I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Please check me out again. Oh, network. Oh, who is calling me now? This network is just making me crazy. This network is making me crazy.
This network is making me crazy.
Oh my God. Please share me out. Oh, please. This network, oh, please. Oh my God. Let me share my SF ad to my Facebook again. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, please come back. My God. Oh, Jesus. Please share me out. Oh, share me out. His network. Huh. Holy Ghost fire. I don't know what went wrong because this has never happened before. Holy Ghost fire, oh, please. Oh, God. Please, oh, share me out. Oh, my God. Oh God, please, oh, come back. Oh, this network today, the network, that is the devil, is a liar. Either the devil like it or not, this video, I must do it today. Oh yes, either the devil like it or not, this video, I must do it today. Share me out, oh, please. Oh God. Please, share me out, oh, come back. I don't see anybody. Oh Jesus. We were done the stew yours now. This network, you can fuck up. Oh God. My goodness. Please, so I am here again. Oh, network. It's network failure. Please come back. Oh, come back. Where is Sarah now? Oh. will it happen? Please, oh, share me out. Please, share me out. Oh, go, my sweetheart. Oh, please share me out again. It's just network. Network won't try me. Network won't come try me. Whether they send on Holy Ghost fire, now go take portion. For yeah, now go take portion. Oh, go, please share me out. Please share me out. Oh, please drop comment. I want to see your comment, please. Comment anything. I've given you blue jacket. Oh yes, you are doing well. Thank you. You are welcome. Thank you, Ogogo, my sweetheart. Thank you. Invite people, let them come back. This network, Holy Ghost fire, now go take driver for this place. The network still say you want to try me. No, say. Oh, broom, now go take sweep on. I don't already use on sweep on. Want to try me? Everybody, you're the suburb boy, you're snapping where don't they shake? Where is that network you can fuck up? Please share me out. Where is Sarah? Oh, Sarah. Why is Jonah? Sarah, oh. Bianca, my sweetheart. Thanks for coming back. Oh, it's network. His network, Bianca. I bet use fire. Take bulala that network. Just use fire. 24 lashes. Give the network. Make una give the network 24 lashes for me. Why them way? No, tell me. The network no they fear face. No. Hey, no say na face. See me see wala. When they happen, I be more than give one 24 lashes. The network don't bath. Maybe you they enjoy the matter. Cool. Thanks for coming back. Oh, please share me out, and don't forget to give me my thumbs up. Give me my thumbs up before you take your front seat. Before you take your VIP, you know now. Nah? Before you take your VIPs, all the VIPs, give me my thumbs up. This network will not come make me cry this afternoon. So, remain small, I finish up. So that we can go to the next item. I got another tier no soy, you know. Another tier no soy, baby. Network, you know, how did they make up? Oh, my, do I make a network, you know? If I slap this network today, we want to try me. So, man, forget the network. You see? Two strength twists. So, I did one like this. If you sabi do twist, just do one. If you not sabi do twist, just do one weaving. Even Bianca, I believe say Bianca now. Virginia, you still carry, you still get to. So, Now, virgin hair you get, if you want the give them kinking curly, or you want the roller to give them beautiful coils. Now, the way where you take do and be this, and the way we go take make them soft for you. Go day easy for you to work with. As I want to do a this curly, so I feel carry on for 1 month. I will tell you with this curl. For the beginning, I feel your carry on like afro. After 1 week, I come they use a band. You take do pack on the way I take pack on for the other of my last video. Come be like say you carry, you buy those things where they take the pack of chukwu, put. They not go know say now your hair now yourself it just arrange like that. My first one I finish, I'll come show now the oil what they use. The oil, very good oil. Go make your virgin hair, go make them grow and go make them soft. Very good for her. I just quickly finish this one. Before we start the makeup. Yeah. Thanks for coming, yo. Thanks for coming. I appreciate. Please check me out. Let people to know that I am back. Oh, it's network. Network don't back. We want. I'm Michael. And they can't hold me. See me see wala. I mean, it's in matter for my tires. I pack my hair. I finish on first. It's not coming me. I can't give this network 24 lashes. 24 lashes. 24 even too small. 24 not too small. How many will go give them? Mona, let me know. Overall, my sweetheart. How many lashes will go give them? Bianca, are you there? How many lashes will go give them? Sarah. Imamion, Sarah. Where you go? Oh, you be like saying that the lashes will go give the network. Now you all go increase pass. Sarah, may they see your comment, Nana, before I will give you 50 lashes for your bumbles. I will give you 50 lashes for your bumble. Sarah, where you come, Wakago? Have you not theirs? Oh, yeah, quick come, oh. Before I will come flog you. Roaming, I will give you 50. The network will be 24, but you all come double them. Your account double and it can be 48 lashes. I don't see come out two now. Oh, you are wrong. Come. Where you there? Where you there? Where you there? Oh, this one too big. Two and two. Four, five. Well, and you come on. Come it. Totally. Cool. Why did they network enough? Do I, Marco? If I finish with my hair, I can't give this network 24 lashes. Oh, bah! 24. 24 lashes. Oh. Okay. You can use the products. They have the baby oil as well. This one that I'm choosing is for adults. They have the same product for babies. For kids. You can use that. The same product, they have the one for baby. It's very good. Very, very good. Very, very good. And if you have it before that is what you are using, make sure you spray your hair, you wet it. You wet it, let it wet. You see? Like this kind of water bottle. Just spray it on it. Let your hair, your natural hair, before you do anything with it, let it wet. If not, You are going to break your hair. Spray it very well with water. You see? Once I will just comb it. Make your hair to soft. Oh my God. Network, I'm going to try my video. Anyway, I need network matter. Thanks for coming, you share me at. And don't forget to give me my thumbs up. Share me at, let people come and learn something from here. From this place. They worry me. Oh my. When you take it to the ending, you do it like this. Just roll it with your hand so that we give it good coil at the end of the day. After it get dry, we just bounced. You see? You see the way it look? You see? So that is why you have to just twist it. When you get to the end, twist it. Just do it like finger coils. Give it finger coils. Just give it finger coils. You all are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. As you can see, if you don't have Kate, Kishin, and Mom, just grab her and she will return the package for you. Well, the link is there. The link is there. Grab her. She will return your package. She will return your love with full package, even double. With double package. She will put extra gift. Okay, if you don't have Kate, Kishin, and Mom, grab her. Be very fast. Grab her. The same time we are doing something, at the same time we are showing so that love. We are dancing, dancing. Dale. Dale, don't dale. We are dancing. This is Spanish music. It's from South America. Reggaeton. Hey! Oh God, you are doing well, Sarah. I be say I will give you 48 lashes. I be say if I just finish this bang, I don't see you for year. 48 lashes. Hey, I think because the network, I will give the network 24 lashes. Then I won't give you 48 lashes. But that you don't come, I believe I say we'll come gather everything together. Plus and minus. I can't add the own word one give you to the network. I be not be so. Thanks for coming back. Please give me my thumbs up and share me out. I appreciate you all so much for your time. It's not easy. Especially Bianca. You have baby and you still have time to come here. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. My love. God bless you. So let me finish with this first. And we'll go to the next item. Excuse me. You are welcome. Where is everybody now? One upon day now. No, the people not gonna come again, huh? You they see only 8 people for here. Mona share me out, I beg. Mona share me out. Mona share me out before I go start makeup. I want to see may they come, may they come, may they come. Mo come do the makeup together. Mo come do the makeup together. Mona share me out. Remains more. Maybe remains more. No sir. Remains more. Maybe three. I will make that three. You all are welcome. White and C. You are welcome to my YouTube channel. This is new, he's a new person. Yeah, no. Please, if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please do that immediately. Subscribe and leave a comment. Not in this my video, eh? Go and check my video. I uploaded it yesterday if you are not watched it. If you are new here, just go and check on my video I uploaded yesterday. It's just a word of advice. At the same time, it's a comedy. Oh, you are doing well. You are doing well. God bless you. 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 Wait and see. Oh, my. I dash you kiss. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Sarah invites you. Oh, thank you. Sarah, thank you. 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 Thanks for coming. And give me my thumbs up before you take your front seat. Before you take your VIP seat. Why and see. Please give me my thumbs up. Have you given my thumbs up? Thanks for coming anyway. Thanks for coming. Just sit down and take your front seat because I know that you are going to learn a lot of things today. Sarah, you are doing well, huh? Sarah, my baby girl. Thank you so much. Sarah. Remember to move, can't go to the next item. You see, like this. Don't know if you guys can see it. Then you just twist it. Twist it. You twist it. Then, when you get to the tip, you just roll it like this. You see? Just roll it before you leave it. So that we make it, we give it a good coil at the tip. This, oh, show this is the last one. You see my hand, because I color my hair today. You can see? I changed the color today. So, the color is still everywhere. You all are welcome. Give me my thumbs up before you take your front seat. So this is the last one. Now we are going to the next item. Gong gong, bang 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 bang. Gee, you see? Oh, hope you guys see it. You see? You will see the how it will look like by tomorrow. I will come back and show you guys the outcome, the coils. You see, I finished with it. So that is for that. Sometimes if I want carry on for a long time, maybe 1 week will look like dread for my head. I'll make them small. But for now, because I don't want carry on like that, I want just do a coil. So I have to wash my hand. This is not enough for me. So before I wash my hand, let me go and wash my hand. I'll come back and show you guys the product I use. If you are just coming, please stay tuned. Wait, just give me 1 minute. Let me go and wash my hand. You see, my hand is very off. Let me go and wash my hand. I'm coming. back. I wash my hands already because, you know, I can't use that hand on my face. So, because it was very rough. It was very rough. It was very rough, so I can't use that hand. So, thank you, thank you, thank you all, thank you all, thank you all. Oh God, as you are coming in, give me my thumbs up. Hello, hello everyone. So, will you finish? Are you finished with this, my hair? I just finished with this, my hair. I just finished. So, this is the product I use on my natural hair. You are welcome, Mrs. Princess. You are welcome, Mrs. Princess Annie TV. I hope I'm correct. You are welcome, you are welcome, you are welcome to the building. You are welcome. If today is your first time, please subscribe and give me my thumbs up. Do it right and I will return it back to you with double package, okay? Just go and watch my video and give drop your comments there so that I can be able to get back to you, please. And but if you are one of my subscribers, you are my family already, thanks for coming. So I just finished this. So this is the product I use. This is the leave-in condition I use. It's very good. If you know that you are a virgin hair, your hair is very, you have a virgin hair, natural hair. So because my hair is natural. So this is the product. This is the leave-in condition. You see, as you can see, it's almost finished. And it scents very good, very good. This is the condition. Apply this first. After that, then let me drink water. I'm doing well. Then after that, I have 5 different type of oil in here. Different type of oil, 5 type of oil in there. Number one is Ori Shea Butter. I have shea butter. And then second one is coconut oil, and then glycerin, and then aloe vera oil, sorry, aloe vera oil, and the last olive oil. Shea butter, coconut oil, glycerin, aloe vera oil, and olive oil, shea butter, coconut oil, aloe vera, glycerin, and olive oil. 5 type of oil is I have it in here. I have it in here. 5 type of oil. Okay. Thank you. 5 type of oil. I have it in here. I will get back to you with full package, with excess package. So 5 type of oil, I have it in here. It's very good. It make your hair to grow, and it will make your hair to full. Will make your hair to grow and make your hair to full. You see, I have a lot of hair, so that oil is very good. Sometimes I miss I had a little bit of Jamaica black castor oil to eat, but for today I don't have Jamaica black castor anymore. So that is just 5 oil. So, and this is the curly cream. This cream is the curly cream. This is the cream I use to achieve my kinking coils. Kinking coils, this is the cream I use. Kinking coils or piece coils. Kinking coils, piece coils. This is the cream I use. Also, I use it to roll my hair sometimes. Virgin hair, not normal weave-on. It's for virgin hair. It scents very good, you see. Madre mia. Smell very good. So this is the living condition, and this is the curly cream. You can screenshot it if you want to screenshot it. This is the living condition, and this is the curly cream I use for my natural hair, and they are very good. We make your hair to smell good, and make your hair to grow. We make you to have different kind of curls you want to achieve with your curly and with your veggie hair, and then we make your hair to soft. So this is the product I use, and we do that oil. So now, I am through with that. So now let's go to the next item of today. Oh la la. You all are welcome. Please give me my thumbs up. Oh. Share me out, please. Share me out. I'm going to be very fast about this, my makeup, because there's no time anymore. There's no time. The time is running. Share me out. Share me out. I'm coming. Today, what happened? Oh my god, network really make me go crazy right now. So Okay, too much things. So let me just quickly do my eyebrows. You comb it. I'm going to use this to comb my eyebrows. You see? Sarah, are you there? Come and take your front seat, oh, because this is your favorite makeup. You love it. So come and take your front seat. I'm going to start. Where is my eyebrows? This lead, it don't suffer for my hand. And I go finish on to the end. Because my money I take by hand. It's like this. This one, and I bought it from Nigeria. It's Nigeria eye pencil. It's very good. Don't use on. So take the lead, come they cry. The lead they cry. But I say I not go leave on. You are welcome to my channel. So I'm going to do the eyebrows. I'm going to be very fast about it. I'm sorry because you draw it first like this before you fill it up. Please just join me. You know that how to draw your eyebrow is difficult for you. This is the right place for you to come and learn how to draw your eyebrow to achieve the perfect one. You see? First, you take the down one like this. When you get to this place, you bring it like this and you bring, take the upper one. Then, now I'm going to fill it up. Good question. Yes, I like to dry up. Oh, yes, I will lose it by tomorrow. I leave it all day. all night. Sometimes I leave it for 2 days or 3 days before I lose it. I allow it to dry up. If not, you cannot achieve the course that you want. And you can also apply it on your kinking coils and weaver. Just where's the bottle water? You get bottle water like this, you put water inside, and you put the little condition, the put little of it of the leave-in condition, and you add the curly cream, and you add a little of oil. Then you shake it and just sprinkle it to your hair. Just hold your hair like this and spray it to it. And use your hand to just comb it. Don't use comb, just use your hand to comb it like this. Then you have your wig will turn to new hair. So they just day your day, not come enter my eye. This eh. Please share me out and give me my thumbs up. Give me my thumbs up. If not, me and you go put one leg for one trouser. Give me my thumbs up and take your front seat. Take your VIP seat. Take your VIP seat. So then you comb it. Today I'm using this. This one I don't see so far for my hand. That's why I build and I know what you want. I know say I get him because I'm a makeup artist. You see, this is the brush, but I always use that for my client. This is the one I use for myself. Wow, thank you so much. You are welcome, my sweetheart. You are welcome. This channel, you can learn a lot of things. If today is your first time, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, please. And hit the notification bell in case of any time I just am here. Bang bang. You will be notified that Faith, she's here. So I'll come and rub mine together. I'll come and do one or two things together. So that is the product I use on my hair. I don't spray normal water. I just carry normal water like this on my kinking weave or no. I apply it because it will give it a good scent. Because the cream scent very well, smell very well. Now is I'm going to use should I use concealer or foundation? No, let me use concealer. So Kiko, this concealer is from Kiko. You see, it's from Kiko. It's the concealer I use to set up my brows to give it nice shape. So with this kind of flat brush. Hope you guys are seeing it very well. Let me correct. See, look at the shape. It look like this. You see? So I use this concealer. You put it like this to shape in my eyebrow. You see? You start from the down, just like this. You see the way I hold the brush. You see it? That is the way you hold the blush, the brush. You hold it like this, and later, if you get to this place, you hold it like this. Bah. Take it, bang bang. Oh, this thing. Say me, I not show am. People don't say I not come to put some. Me, just tell now. This thing. You love my video. I don't see what I want to tell you now. I can't see forget today again. No, we don't say I draw my eyebrow. My just tell now. The handwork of this primer is only for people that have oily skin. This primer is mattified primer. This is from NYX. It's mattified primer, eyeshadow primer. Eyeshadow primer is not primer for all over your face. Is your eyeshadow primer. You apply it here for you to have a good and beautiful makeup you have here. So at the same time, I also use this primer for other things. If you know that you are oil skin type like me, if you know say your face they bring out oil, like say now the oil burrito take fried potato, this primer, even if it's not this kind of product, but this product is so affordable. So even if it's not this product, but eyeshadow primer mattify, if you are oil skin type, you use, go for the mattify eyeshadow primer. Then you apply it here, the way the place that you are going to put your brown, you are going to draw your brown, just apply it there 2 minutes before you draw it, so that we make that place to dry up. So like when you just draw your leg, we just stay put, then you can never, no, oil no go come out for that place again. For this place, you no go produce oil. You just stay for the whole day. No, say for people like us where they produce oil, if you put on, you just stay for the, I don't like the use if I go party. Because so that if I dance, if I don't sweat, that place go your day, bang on your put on before you can draw your legs on top of them. After you don't apply them, like 2 minutes, let them dry up. If you don't dry, you can't day, the place you can't day tight. This place you can't day tight, then you can't just draw your leg. And it will still make it easy for you if you they draw your leg. We all make it easy because all you don't day that place again. We can't make it easy for you. Because all you don't day that place again. Just rub and put, then you draw your leg. So we all make it good for you. Please, I'm sorry if I can, if I don't read your comment, I'm sorry, because at the same time, especially if you are doing your eyebrow, you need to be concentrate. If not, if you don't mistake, go carry, especially this time while you're there, so if they cut on, so don't use mistake, take go cut on. Need to do it again, so need to just quiet for some minutes. You see, this is the angle of concealer. You see, do you see that? You see the difference? You see the difference? You see the difference? You see the difference? Let's go there. You see the difference? The difference is clear. So as I was saying, that primer is very good. It's not, you can, even if it's not exactly this this one, you can go for the different type of sorry, yo. At this time, I don't need to talk too much. I need to shut up. If not, while I go happen, we can't talk to. Hey, will it happen? I don't want me, will it come happen? This is my hair. Let's see. I color down today before I come. Change the color. I know they finish for changing. Change your, this is my color. No, say person get better hair. Nothing you know to do with them. So that is the handwork of the oil I show you guys before. That is very good. It make your hair to grow and it make you to have make your hair to full as well. Make it to grow and it make it to full. Mm-hmm. Let me cut it. It's very wide. Let me cut it now. Don't worry if you are Elena. Don't worry. Poco a poco, as Spanish talk. Poquita poco. Poquita poco, you will get there. Little by little. If you are Elena. You see, even me that I say that I'm a pro. Hey, you see, That is why you don't need to talk. Anyways, even if we mean, we say I'll be pro. I can't put this thing. If they do your eyebrow and concentration and his patience, okay. If you want to get the perfect eyebrow where you want, you need to be patient, please. You need to be patient. You need to be patient. What's that? You need to be patient. Yes, my link is there. You need to be patient. Just be patient, okay? You see, even me that I'm a pro, I have to take my time if I want to have the perfect. You see, now? Do you see the handwork of the concealer? Do you see the handwork of the concealer? What? sorry, something happened, so I have to cover the camera because I want to do something. And please, if you ask me question, if I did not answer you, please don't be angry with me, because at the same time, if I'm doing this my makeup, at the same time, it's very difficult for me to be answering you. And you asked that if you want to color your hair will break. Depends on your hair. Depends on your hair. There's a lot of people, they have, like me, I have very good hair. Even if I put the color today, I put on tomorrow, I change on next tomorrow, I still change another one, it not go cut on. But some people, some people, they cut their hair. But if you want color your hair, leave your hair, may get on that grow, may the hair don't they talk to virgin hair. And if you don't put color, they especially bleach to bleach your hair, to change and to go that bleach one way, they hot like fire. If not that one you want put, I beg, if you put that one, no go put relaxer. Not put relaxer, because if you put relaxer, if you put that one for your hair, take bleach your hair. If you put relaxer immediately, even if maybe after 1 week you say you want to put relaxer, now bolo, now you take them out. All your hair go your cut, come out, go your scrape, like say they carry razor blade, take shave your hair. So if you want bleach your hair, if you bleach it, but not put relaxer. Again, for that period, just let your hair be like that, be natural, because if not, if you put relaxer, it go your cotton. So I don't answer your question, my brother or my sister. You feel when I know mind me, if I know the answer the question. Like that. You feel bleach your hair. But not put relaxer. Oh, na de wala de. If you don't want to get a bolo, if you don't want to make your hair, all your hair just shape come off of your head. Please, not put relaxer. Don't put relaxer. After you bleach your hair, don't put relaxer. So, don't put relaxer. This one will just go your own day, Don't worry, Lassa. You can color your hair, you can change the color, you can be changing the color. But if you want to, if you want to color it red, before you color it red, you first of all, you bleach it. You bleach it to gold. If not, you can never have the red color or the blue or whatever color you want to put. Because you know all those colors they sell in the supermarket, they don't come out. You have to bleach your hair first. Bleach it to gold before you tune it to any color you want to tune it to. Then you use this kind of brush. Use this kind of brush to set it up. Now I'm going to set the concealer. Let me add more concealer to this place. You add concealer, more concealer to this place. You can color your hair, you can color it to any color you want. But first, if it's first time that your hair is black right now, if it's first time that maybe you want to have red or orange blood like this, first you have to bleach it, turn it, bleach it to gold white, then before you put the color you want. After you bleach it, if you can't put the color, any color you can want, your come out perfect. Now I want to set my concealer. If you have any palette that you have this kind of color, you see, look like white, but it's not white, you see, it's a mid color, this kind of color. You use it to set up your concealer. You can also use your setting powder as well. So for me, this is what I always use. The other day, I show people you can use your setting powder, this kind of powder, to set it up. But if you have this, that kind of color in your palette, so you can also use, you can just go for that to set up your concealer. You see? You see? You know why you have to set up your concealer? Because we will not make it look oily. The concealer, so that you use this powder to calm it down. If not, come be like say now, oil you put for that place, and you're not good. So you need to set on. So if not, why would they set up a? Our face if we don't apply the foundation? So because we want to make the thing balance. I don't want this one, they give on the balance diet. Maybe only belly, they need balance diet, makeup as well, for you to achieve beautiful makeup that you want. You have to give everything, put everything one after the other, keep on the balance diet. Please share me out to share me out to your friends. Tell your friends that I'm here. Please. Then now you brush it with this brush. You brush it for you to have it. Will look natural, you see. If you have any little hair here, you use it to brush it, take it up. Use a tape brush and go up like this. You see the difference? You see this one whenever I brush. They come. Before you take your seat, you are welcome to the house. Before you take your seat, please, if you are not yet subscribed to me, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. And please give me my thumbs up before you go take your VIP seat. I need them. Very important. All of them, they work out together. Give me my thumbs up. So, you see? So, now, we are going for smoky eyeshadow. So, for you to have the perfect smoky eyeshadow, should I use one for one? Let me see this in my palette. I have brown here. Look, I will use everything. Yeah. I have the brown here. You sit there. They could not mind me. Say this girl, they talky. Yes. Oh, join the matter. Now, I'll come use a brown. I don't have light brown. I don't get the light brown here. No, I don't get the light brown there. I need to use these two palettes. I use from this. You see, this kind of brown. You see, there's two brown here. So I'm going to use this. This is the darker one. First, I will use this one. Before I will go to the darker one. Before I will now apply the black. Then you put it here. You see this place? You put it there. The lighter one. The light brown. You put it there. Don't use until pack and one. So no, you're using until you know you're carrying the brush like this. No, yourself with the tap and put. They put on small until you achieve. Until you see, say you don't see, say you don't different. You don't see, say different. Don't they come small. So you they put on small. You are welcome to my channel. You are welcome. God bless you as you come. And please give me my thumbs up. Give me my thumbs up before you go take your front seat. If you are just coming, I just finished twisting my hair and I show people the product I used to achieve by kinky curly hair. So I also use it to roll my veggie hair as well. If you are the type that you know that you have veggie hair, so it's very good. You see, I'm still applying the light brown. You see the difference now. Now I'm going to use the darker brown. Jennifer, you are welcome. So now I'm going to use the dark brown. Good to use it here. You see the dark brown. As I talked before, no, you put on once, you take pack on. You see the tap on small. I open at the scene and so because now this thing won't do so. Smoky. Sarah, maybe they look me one by one, because this one are your favorites. Now I won't do so. You blend it, you see. They will put on shakere. Now it's time to apply the black. You are welcome. Oh my God, who do I have? Who do I have there? I have somebody, new person in the building, but I'm sorry. Let me look for the brush. Elvis. Elvis, you are welcome. Elvis, you are welcome, oh, you are welcome, my brother. Thanks for joining.
Who's this brush? Let me use this.
Thanks for joining. You all are welcome to the building. Now I'm going to apply the black color. The black. So I don't need to show you, it's black. We are going for smoke. Eyeshadow. So I apply black. Black. You see? Black. With this kind of, it's flat brush, you use it to apply it. Just see, not take and go up, oh. Just cut past there. If not, if you take and go up while I don't come, because you know black work, eh? Once you go put on for the place where you're not supposed to put on, while I don't come, then you put more to make it dark. Just put it. See the way they put on, so please give me my thumbs up, oh. Please, you are welcome to my channel. Share me out. After this makeup, I will see, explain about the product I use on my hair before to the people that is just coming in right now. Thanks for joining. I appreciate you guys so much. God bless you all as you are coming in. Give me my thumbs up. Then, you see, you are going to blend it with the color I used before, the light brown. Now you don't use the black to blend it, oh. No. You have to use the light color to blend it. If not, if you use black, let me say you don't take a pass where you don't take a pass boundary. I know, come fine. Thing go come make like liquid. Come get it, the matter be. If you don't get another brush, you see now they clean the brush, this flat brush where I use, because now I use. So if you take blend inside there, so at the cleaner, you go cleaner with your tissue paper. Cleaner, make sure say if you don't cleaner. Make sure say you can't pass and say you don't see the color again like this. You can't look the tissue, no color again. Hey, you know say everywhere don't stew. Then you can't carry. Sarah, I don't see your comment. Oh, now your oh, I did do so your makeup. Then you can't use this brown. This light brown, you can't the tap and put, can't use and take set and up like that so that you not see ash line again. See, come off the take and pass on, take the blender. You see, you don't see with this small. You see this place where I never do, you see this place where I don't do small now. Changes don't they come so that you know, can't get, they not can't see where the black pass, they not can't see where the brown pass. I'll see feeling back again later. I'll see put more black.
But now I need to blend it, you see.
This is my small high. If to say that I the best way to get for low high just now.
When your current go down like this, the your sin. Like Naomi I. Like my sister I. Kate Kishin and Mo. Kate Kishin and Mo. Now so I see big, big. Okbolo eye, bololistic eye. All those kind of eye. I said, I saw Sarah, I see be.
Whenever I observe Sarah like that, way. But if you like, I said, I saw it still be.
Then, you see, and so. And the light brown they use, so. You use them for here. You use them to blend down. So that. No, see.
Blend down, clean down. Put on gay.
Blend down. Can I come inside again? Blend down. Very important. That blending.
Very important. Then you can use brush like this. Sit up and for that light brown.
Use on tape blend down. Well, for yeah. Use on tape blend down. They come more, I put black more.
Because never black rich. Now I want to put more black.
For exactly the place where black there.
You put more black. More black.
Thanks for joining. I'm sorry if I'm not reading comment. I'm so sorry. No makeup. I appreciate you all so much for joining.
Thanks for joining.
It's my brush. Blend it out a little bit.
You see it? I'm still using the brown, not the darker one, the lighter one we used earlier. Use it to blend it out here. You see it? Hope you guys are seeing it very well. Thanks for joining. God bless you all. God bless you all. I appreciate your 1 minute, your 1 second, your 1 hour. I appreciate. God bless you all so much. You see, it's finished. Very simple as that. You can add little glitter if you want it to be shine, not glitter. Let me put little to make it shine. Let me put this to test it here. Okay, it's doing well. To make it shine a little bit. I just applied this dark glitter. It's dark brown. I just applied a little bit on top of it. It's not necessary, but I want it like that. Smoky eyeshadow, you don't need to put glitter, but I just want to bring it down a little bit like that. See? Okay, now. Please wait, oh, patient. Makeup take time, yes. Okay, let me show you guys the product again one more time before I continue. The product I used earlier to do my hair. This is the product, cane to shea butter. This is the condition, leave-in condition. If you are a man, you can use it as well. If you are a man, you have a hair. If you be man, we know they carry a bolo. Say maybe where they grow, not be say too much hair, maybe you get hair. So maybe they'll cast her hair go day. Yeah. If you still they use this product, you use until you achieve the course where you want. So this one a leave-in condition. Kento shea butter. You feel scripture time if you want. Then after you don't apply that one, you don't apply your leave-in condition. This one and oil, but this inside this or inside this place now 5 type of oil 9 days inside here now mix for here. The first one shea butter, the second one coconut oil, the third one aloe vera oil, the fourth one glycerine where they sit in the mist cream they sell them for pharmacy, the fifth one olive oil, shea butter, coconut, aloe vera oil, glycerin, and olive oil. 5 oil mix in here. And 5 oil mix inside here. So if you want, if you know, say shea butter, they already thick. If you want get this kind of a liquid type, you go come mix all of them, put them for one container, come pour hot water, very hot for a bowl. Come put that container inside. If you don't melt, meaning you can't pour on for anywhere we want pour on put to take it on, then it will come be like this. Oh yeah. So even if you be man, if you use that, they put for your hair. Then even if you be man, say you want to coil your hair. Even if say some boys they will come pull relaxer for their hair. If you pull relaxer, then you can't put this one. If after you don't put the leave-in condition, the oil. Yeah, then you can apply this one. This one a keto shea butter, the coily cream. It's coily cream. So you can apply and you put them for your hand. Rub them together. Your rub them like this. Use them to scrub them like this. Your hair don't coil. You can't get that coil. You don't even need gel again. And they scent like normal business. So now I use. So, but if you be lady, you want to get coily hair, kinky hair coils. So go use them. Feel twist them like this, or you feel weave them. If you not sabi twist, you weave them. So now that one I bit for that one. You feel still give them flat twist, weave them. See weave them, flat and weaving. Anyhow you want them. After the end of the day, If you don't dry up, you're losing. Your sister, all the cost. For woman, all the cost. But for man, you don't need to weave on. As I have to explain that, to put on one after the other, just use your hand, the rubber, you're using until you give her that rough cost. You are good to go. So now, so for that one, I might continue my makeup. Because time wait for nobody. All of una time una day here for with me. So I don't throw with the smoky eye. The next thing,
move the corner me.
Sorry for the you know, say as the matter be. Now let me apply my foundation. I be no man, just put the first lash. But that one don't finish for that, you don't see. And so you should not see. The thing go your blood out very well. Don't say some people where though you're putting on see. That make you need to use that brown. Take do. Some people though you're doing where the black your pass, you go your gonna be like say that your pack can put like that, no blending. So you need to blend that with this kind of brush. And if you want blend that, you're gonna use a light brown till they blend down for here, come make and taste both so that no see the difference. So makeup it they take time because of the blending, you need to blend them well. So I want to put my first lashes now. I'll use this glue. This glue I buy it from Druni. If you stay for Spain, you will know where Druni day. But I don't know whether Druni day everywhere. But excuse me, in Valencia, because I live in Valencia city. So Valencia, there's Druni everywhere. Druni. Is a cosmetic shop. So this glue is very very good. This glue is more than 2 years now, and it's very so affordable, very very good. I have it more than 2 years. I hope you guys are hearing me. Bianca, my sweetheart, you are back. How is your angel now? How is your baby? Thanks for joining you. Thank you. I appreciate you. Are such a darling. Even say your baby still dead, they disturb you. Make it, but still they see time till they spend with people. People like you, they're not many like that. You are doing well, my sweetheart. You are doing well. Thank you for joining. So right now, where is this pin? Mm-hmm. Before you go dry up some more, because if you don't apply the glue to your first lashes, you allow them to dry a little bit before you put on. Because if you don't dry a little bit, if you put on like that, that means you'll see some people say, no, me, I don't get time for that one. You allow them to dry, me, you don't go there. You allow them, the time we go to dry, just use until they start another thing, begin to do another thing. Where is this, my primer? I don't even know where my primer is with this. As I don't see you, so may I use it. I've been not going to use this primer, but as I don't see the other one, may I use this one. This is my favorite. This primer is from Estee Lauder. For oil skin, is a mattified primer. If you know that you are the type that have oil skin, you have to go for everything that you will apply on your face. You have to be mattified. Please. So that, you know, no see. Just in my front. Waiting not get matte, not good. Oh! You not get mad, it's not good though. You not get mad, they tell me, say, you they look for me. I dare you, they look you. So you take little like this, apply it to your face. Rub it. And if you they apply the black eyeshadow to smoke your eye, if some come there, yeah, you clean up. Make sure say you clean up for me, because say I feel they work on, I know they, because I know they you're the pattern. That make it good. You don't need to just shoot the brush inside like that. The pattern, like say you they use shovel, take the pack sand. They put the sand is small. So that you go come out well, and you know we use a tear up for your body. But if you use and tear up your body, this one now ogbonge to remove your makeup is very good. I use it to remove my makeup. Ghanaian, look at it. This is what I use to remove. I use it to remove my makeup. Just put some more for this kind of thing. Don't you use until remove one? Use until remove one. Should they use a waterproof foundation? This one. Go your cleaner. Sometimes maybe you your come for party later on. Before I talk, finish, make this thing come. I'm gonna go over dry. May I put my lashes now? You just use that cleaner, even though say you not comfy, go wash your face. Your face don't, you think don't go. No, sir. Don't put my razi. Everywhere, don't stew. Then put the other one. Yeah, this don't overdry. This thing don't overdry. Let's see whether it went. Don't overdry for this one. It don't overdry with my talking. The time they talk yours now, I don't even remember again. They talk about the makeup remover, Ghanaian. This product now very, very good then. That makeup remover, Ghanaian. Don't they use them for very, very long time. At the same time, you go use them to remove your makeup. At the same time, if you still use them as your face cleaner. What now they use to clean my face after you don't bath finish. You don't bath finish, you use them, see? You don't dry up over dry. What can they do now? Let me your blonde. Let's see. No one carry one high with lashes. One high without lashes. This Ghanaian, very good. Very, very good. It's perfect to remove your makeup. Your wipe and come out. Sharply. Non, c'est un saut. Avavavouvou. Elia, don't stew. With the alazi. Tiens. Sarah, I hope you they see one after the other. Do you know what I take do on yours now? You go use light brown. Take blend and up for there. Everywhere, don't stew. Everywhere, don't stew. Sarah, she's. It's on the idea. So this makeup remover is very good, very good. So now let me apply my foundation. I stop talking. Today. Christina Dior, before you apply your foundation, make sure you shake it. You shake it together. It's my beauty blender. Okay, it's in the real day, my front. I'll be able to look for them. Fake. It's a play. After I don't shake them, I'm put on like this. Look, buddy. You can use brush. If you get brush. But for me, I like to use sponge. Then you can just fair put on the feel out. Let me remove this my earring. So if you just want to fill up where space where you get spots for your face. Maybe they put on small. Okade. You're applying. This foundation will still mattify everything. If you get your skin, everything needs to be mattified. Once you say, with little bejakere like that, everywhere don't stew. Make sure say you put on for your ear. So that everywhere you'll get the same color. Not be say your face come different. No see. Your face come different, then your ear come different. Don't see now. Everything don't get the same color. Disturb me. Thank you all for joining. I appreciate you all so much. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate you guys so much. You are one in a million. And thanks for sharing. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do so. Subscribe. And give me my thumbs up. Don't go away with my thumbs up, oh. I know they use my thumbs up till they play. No sense, oh. You see? I don't see all the spots where the day this place. I don't cover them. I don't sit them up. If I want to put more. No, I want to make everything balance diet. I go put secondly. But based on say, I don't want to use this foundation like that. Really well. So, it's okay like this. The important thing is say the thing don't. This is the issue. The issue for my face. So let me apply concealer. Let me use concealer today. So this is concealer. This is from L'Oreal Paris. The concealer. Very good. you will pull your concealer, not take them, go inside, just put them for here because you can't use the sponge to take them up later. Then you put them for your bridge of your nose, you put them for here, put them for here, put them for there, you put them for here, then you put them for here. You see, also, oh yes, oh yes, this concealer now waterproof, so you, if they use waterproof concealer, you need to be very very fast as you they put on. Then you can't turn the foam, you see now this side that they apply the foundation, you can't use this side, because why you use this side, because this side will help you so that you feel blend and go inside side of your eye. Then you can't blend them. The blender, you see, don't blend down. I hope now they understand me. You know, see, because if to say you put the concealer come near inside your eye, then you go come inside your eye will go over white. So now make you go put on for this place. Then you can't use this phone. They push and go up. Like this. Need to blend that way. So now, so the matter be, who never watched the comedy? Why the comedy movie? Why you dropped for there yesterday? Go watch and a comedy at the same time. You go receive sense. From there, a lot of people that they go dress fine. If they work out, they go, people they love their own, your they mind their own business, or they teach them at them that they talk to. Whereas not be them, so now be the meaning of that movie. Where's my sexy powder? Now be the meaning of that movie. So now, don't blend down, then I can't apply this my sexy powder. This one a banana powder, loose powder. So, come apply here to set up. You don't see why I say everything you need to set up. You see, if you put concealer for here, you set them up. If you apply your foundation, you set them. If you apply your concealer for your face, you set them. You set them up. So, if you want to know this, the beginning of how I do this my hair, my video cut before, you go look the first one later. Then you see the powder, you can use a put on. I'll put on like this. Don't worry, for now I look like an otutu calabar. Don't worry. They come, je. Now small. If you debut that, no say the if you no start and go be like a puzzle, but after you don't finish and you don't give all the polish to the ass, you can see and say, everywhere will come to you soon, so makeup still be. You see, you don't put on for all the place where you highlight. Don't put this, the powder there.
Yes, if I'm up for there.
For me, I know they use a concealer to contour. I know they use liquid concealer. I know they use them. I know used to run. I already use powder. The powder what they set up. But if I want to do it for clients, I they use dark concealer to take do my contour. But for me, for myself, no, I don't do it. So this one don't break, don't suffer, don't work out for him, I don't work for a matter. So I can't use this dark one. You see, on this dark one, take on. Back as I don't set up there, make the sexy down for there. For that one, go set up there. You can't do one like this. If you be learner, you don't like it. So that you know the place where you want contour. Oh yeah, you put on. So that may not go past boundary. You go know exactly place where you want to put on. Do one like that. Just put on. Put on. The meaning of this contour. I need to explain. The meaning of this contour, now be say, if you be best way, be say, you get it. If to say the best way get round face, yes no. I go first use the liquid concealer or dark foundation where not be my color, where dark where pass my color. I'll first use them. The meaning of contour so that it can give you that V face. The meaning of contour and concealer go can give you the V face where you want. Not to say my face, I first get V, I be best way get V face. I want me V where come put on. Then you can't carry on. Come like this. So take cut your face. You can't cut your face to make your face come big. Small way. So that be the meaning of contour. Contour not your be say because you need to put on. Now me use and take cut your face. Me you can't get that V face. If they understand me, you don't already get V face, but you need to keep put on so that you go balance, go give the makeup balance diet. But if you be best way get round face, you need to do one very important. Not see my face now. Come give the face balance diet. So for this my palette, for this my small palette, I get this darker one. This one I highlight. I don't see it using. It don't tire at all. So this one, this shiny one, brown. I come put on or top of and small make that place still they shine small everywhere need to the blinky now they understand me. Everywhere need to blink. You go blink on. So now be the meaning of this contour. So right now I can't do my nose. You see I be best way if I get point nose. Then you can't do them well so that the thing will come point at well. May I dust up this powder. You feel use the normal brush for me. I love this brush. Okay, and now they use my setting powder. This one are from MAC. Can use a tape dust on come out. No see. I don't go to two calabar face again. No see.
So, for that one, I don't set them up. Non, c'est un seul, non, look like a tutu calabar again. Mm-hmm. So, now for that one. It's more. When they come to. Now I can contour my nose to give me that point nose. You use this kind of brush. You hold on like this. Can't take and go inside like this. Can't put on for here. As I first talked before, you know you use until pack everything once. If not, if you use until pack everything once, it will become difficult for you to blend. So now make you need to take on small small until if you don't reach as you want and you leave on. Now make you see some people because they all they pack and you put on now. Go come be like say oh you carry black pencil or brown pencil, you take lead there. No see now. Once you say my nose don't change. You could take on small small just two times. Tap this thing for the thing small small. You don't achieve what you want achieve. So you don't carry on like that. You can't break and go down like this most of them. No, sir. Don't get point nose. If I get point nose, you go come over. Go come over. Sue. So right now, let me align it. Where is my light? Okay. So I want to light this plate now, make it shine. I'll use this. I get two type for here. This one are my color. This one are for person way dead darker than my skin too. So this one is exactly my color. You know, say for I light, they see for person color. May not go by the one way be say now for fair person. If you can't put on, I make you see some people. What do you put on? The one will not be their color. Everywhere you'll be like say. No, so I'm talking. So you need to buy everything. You need to buy your color. It's what you want to put for face. If not, you can't be like a masquerade. Can't be like say with the other. Say I have a Huawei. You have a makeup. Me now me have a makeup. So you don't want that. No sir. Don't like this place. Come make on the shine. Don't like this place. No sir. You know, come put on. Some people can't see put on for here. Now just from here to here, just put on for there, blend down well. Then you blend down well with this kind of brush or with or with this kind of brush. See, so this one, so I want to use until I like to see my eye for years more. And they use the darker one, the lighter will not be my color. Why I say they use for dark people? So they use them for there. No one may, since not smoke, I don't want me to make too bling bling. So you use the cool highlighter to do that place so that they go day cool, not too day. Avavavavu. Need to day cool and beautiful. I hope you guys are understanding me. So makeup not be more more you. Yes, not be more more now. Come and light my nose. Now use exactly the one I said on my color. Come put on for here. If you use this kind one. Nothing. Faith is a go. It's a go. Sarah, the next time you go come, say you, I want to see you for video. You want to come line. If you want to come, if you do this smoke, I want me come out like this. If you not come out like this, that 48 lashes, what I not give you before, I'll come lash you.
I can't last you. I gonna say you are not freaky freaky. You are not a good student. You don't see and so one after the other. So I tell you so now, bro. You take blender out for there. You see and so this my small small. I go say whether for not they see and no. If you know, say you be best way get dry skin for that. This one, what I first show now, sis. This primer, what I first talk, sis. If you best way get your skin, you go use this mattify primer, what I first talk, sis, for eyeshadow primer. Not be primer for face or for all over your face, now for eyeshadow primer. So where you take achieve the kind of exactly the shape as you take want your eyebrow, especially if they go party, if it be oil skin, you will feel you apply this one for where you want draw your leg put. You don't apply this one put. This one now from knees. The two now from knees, but they don't take this one. The name don't clean come out, but now from the same now the same. Emaka now the two be. So this one mattify primer for oil skin type. You go apply it for here, but if you know say so be dry skin, first we get dry skin. You don't need them. You don't need them that mattify one. Your bad and normal eyeshadow primer. The meaning of this eyeshadow primer say if you put on, you don't say I don't put on. Yours now you put concealer. I know the things like that everywhere as I know they go party, but I hear the explainer. If you put on, if you be better. Skin because I've been makeup artist, not let me go all of them. I don't be dry skin, I be oil skin, but based on say I be makeup artist, I need to get for dry skin and for oil skin. So if you put this one, this primer, and from the same shop with the other one, if you put them for where you want your eyeshadow, then you can set them up a little bit with setting powder. What I first show now, see, like this kind color, can use until set them up before you can apply your. Not put on for where you put concealer. If you know say you want to use the eyeshadow primer, just if you don't use your concealer, take cut your eyebrow finish. Your person carry your concealer pass here. Then you can't carry the primer. Can't put exactly for where you want to put your eyeshadow. You can't put on. Can't put on for there. You either use your hand, your finger, take tap on, or you use brush. Or you use this kind of brush. See on. Use on tape tap on. So that makes it sway. Or you feel still use flat brush like this. Use on your tape tap on. Or you feel use your hand. So right before that one, the primer, eyeshadow primer, so that it go make your eyeshadows they wear and it will last longer. You know, would come the day crazy, come they move up and down for your face. So now I want to light my, no, never read there because of the talkie, I be one pass one, based on say I be sharp, get, where I be. So now I want blush, so this one, blush, can't put on for here, put on me, not stingy with them. Stop it, not see you see one like this. Not pack on like soup or see the tap on small, if not. So now, so I tell the teach people so that you feel go easy for you to take work on. Because if you tap on, you just want to take pack on once. Then if you can't put on for you and you can't too many, go one or come on. Then, so now make you need to take on small, put on till you don't reach the way where you take one time. Then you can't leave on, because if you put on once, you can't too many, because I'll come bust. No, see, fine girl, see, fine girl, see. If they go party, say you want to do, if to send a party, they go this makeup now for party after party, if you don't go party, if you don't go outside. Yes, you feel it, but you know, if you don't take go office like that because of the, if you want to take go office, you all do brown smoke, eyeshadow, brown, dark brown. Oof, if you don't take go office, if you don't take go work, but this black one. So if you go party, you need to you can feel arm up. If you person with the type of person where be say I be where get spot. All this my spot, not the pimples. Nah, eh, the woman will get hair, where get beer. You can not see all this place. You can't use it until you feel long. Can't put on. Can't rub and put. Then, now I want to alight. People don't demand us. Where on our goals? More than not come out, so we'll never finish them. Oh, yeah. You can't alight them for here. See? Use this highlighter. I call it. You can't use until you do one for here. You can't use until you do one for here. You see? Everything is small, small as I talked on before. You see, say I pull the contour for here, the blush for here, then the highlight, come put on for me. Jeez. Come put on for there. Thank you all, thank you all. I appreciate that. If you don't put on to your desire, you don't like the way we know, then you can't put on for you, for your mouth like this. Very important. Then you can't put on for your jokes. See? Put on for everywhere where you first see light. Only minus this place, no, put for there. You can put on for your forehead like this, the brush, come use and take brush your forehead like this, to your sides like this. Why you they use all your mattifier primer for your face, the meaning of mattifier primer. The meaning of primer, and if you be oil skin type, the meaning of why you need to go back mattify one. If you apply the primer why I apply for my face earlier before I come apply my foundation. If you apply it, go make you go, it go make you it go help you to control your oil. So now make if you be oil skin type, you need to go for mattify primer so that it will help you control your oil for your face. So then if you go party, if you go party, come carry the brush. Come like this. Come carry the brush. Come carry. Come put, come highlight. Put the shine shine. Take shine shine out this place. Put on for this your neck bone. Put on for there. This and take shiny shiny. If you wear cloth like this in a party they go. Just they put on, put on, put on, you know see. Everywhere don't they shine, everywhere will they shine. Shine shine bobo. God punish devil. Use and shine now. Shine the bobo, shine the boobies. Use and take shine on your neck. Everywhere go stew. No see, put on for this place like this. No see, if you wear off shoulder, say they go party, just carry on, put on for there for this bow, for this your neck bow. Put on everywhere goes to you. Very important. What it be anybody business? Nobody business. Now your business, now your business, now your body you rub and put. See, sir. You see, so you see, so rub on. Put on for your neck, rub on well. You know, see, everywhere don't stew, everywhere will they shine. If you wear a shoulder, use a rub everywhere. You know, see, you know, see, so everywhere don't they shine. You don't rub on, don't be anybody business. Don't rub on finish. I saw the matarish. Now let me put my lipstick. Which color I can use now? Which color I go use? Which color I go use? Which color I go use? Okay, Let me teach you guys how to mix two color. Which color? Let me use them. Let me use them. Dark purple. Let me use dark purple and red. Let me use dark purple and red. So first of all, you go with the dark purple. This is Maybelline. Maybelline. It's waterproof, this lipstick. Now, God, if you put this lipstick for your lips, in anywhere where you go, if you put on, I want to put on, so, until I can carry this man, Ogbonge. Makeup remover, I'll remove on later. The night, you know, come on, people don't say I eat now. I make it good to go for if you they go out, especially if they go out, if they go party, need to go for waterproof lipstick, you know, the deal like that. But so that if you put mats for water like this for cup, put mats like this, you know, but for now. That be the meaning of waterproof lipstick. You not go fall on, go just dead there. But normal lipstick, don't they use on this time again now? Now if you dare us, I get them. Normal lipstick like this man. This one are from Nice as well. This one are pink now. Now normal. So now if I dare us, I they use them. So but if I say I want to go party or I want to go out, go eat. They use it. You can put. If I put this on. See, so I don't put the purple. With my concealer. What can't on your guess lower? Who guess lower? Well, I want to use concealer, so because I can't use it until cut your. Don't use it until where the stick pass. Can't use it until. Take cleaner. No, see. Quand ils ont été coton. Non, si. Non, si, hein. Then you can't use them. Fais le blanc avec toi. Don't worry. Yes, that's one way. Go, come on for your lips. Come on your skin. You use concealer to enrage your. Then you can take and go down. Or use your hand to take tap on. You see? C'est un saut. So Nada will be the work of concealer. Nothing. Can make you get perfect lips. Your lips will come be up Monday. Then now come apply the red. Quand je prends le centre, elle a dit. I like this lace a little bit. Then now. It's time we'll take visit inside the hi. Yeah. Come put this kind one. Thank you so much. Thank you. Much love to you. Much love to you, Bianca. Much love to you too. You can't put this kind one. You know, say some kind sometimes when they look inside some people's eyes sometimes. It could be like say they see tears for inside. Now this one will be the secret. Color like this. It look like silver color. See, like this, you can use and take pass inside your waterline. Go feel the look inside the eye. Go be like say tears there inside. Not be tears. Now this one be secrets. Oh yes. Then you can carry on. Oh yeah. When they look me, not you can put inside your eye. Also, if you use your hand, take carry on like this. Then you pass on. You see the difference now. You see the difference? And it will still make your eyes. If you first get small eyes like me. Bianca, your eyes is small like me. You get small eyes like me. So you go, you carry this one, put nothing. Nothing. So you not see the difference now. Where I put on. Why not? Since you don't see, when I don't see some my eyes, it can't make my eye open. They do two things. The way I say tears, they say your eyes. At the same time, it will make your eyes. Yes, let me pull more. Let me pull more. You put on. No, be done. You put on. Now, wear your water line. Then, now you go carry on. They put. Put on. No, see the difference. Then, go carry on. What is that? Oh, are you still there? Oh, you pack your instrument, come out. I want to see picture. You are a good student. My last video, that picture, you really try. Today, I want to see more. I hope you they take picture. I hope you know what she's done. You have to look me over. Chevron, I don't see him. My eyes will be small. You don't big. You don't see some eyes, yes. So. Can't leave on like this. But if you don't want to leave on like this, if you want everything to be smoke, since you do pull black for here, if you can use the same eyeshadow, the black one you take, you can't take pass here.
come put on, but for me, I don't want on. Because my hair is too small, small. And I don't want on like this. Because to say I want on, I don't go put this shiny, shiny one. You put black. The black eyeshadow. Can't use a tiny brush like this. Where's the brush? Don't they? Yeah. This kind of flat brush. See? This kind of flat small brush like this. Way sharp like this. Can't use on. Can't put on. Can't use on the past year like this. Can't use on. They put on. No, you see, pack on one. So put on. Put on. Take on. Put on again. Take on. Put on again. We will stew. But I don't need them today. So the makeup, I am true. That is how you mix two colors. If I want to mix on to three colors, now go hard another one, Junior. If I don't want to make them know the color where I carry, I'll come put pink like this. May I put pink? May I put pink? No. May I put, yes, may I put pink? Come put pink. Come, we want to make them three colors so that they not go know, they could imagine. Come put pink. Come put on. Come put pink. Where you put the red? No, see. They could imagine. Which color this person put for lips? They not go know. You don't miss them. How do I look? How do I look? How do I look? So that is for that. I am true. Look at my hair. Look at the back. Now as you say, don't they dry? If you don't stay overnight, it go come over dry well. If I don't lose it, to say it don't dry, nana, you're losing now. Now come see my hair, come carry this kind. Maybe tomorrow I'll come live. If I don't come tomorrow, I'll come next tomorrow. Today na Monday. If I don't come tomorrow, Tuesday, I'll come Wednesday. You can't carry this kind of comb. No see, if you don't lose them. So next tomorrow, if I come tomorrow or next tomorrow, I'll come teach you now the work of this comb. Waiting this comb they do for virgin hair. If you want achieve, if you don't lose them, don't separate them. If you want to make you full, this comb I go give you the full. It take one time. So now so the matter be. And if you just come in, if you are just coming in, so let me show you the product I use for my hair. Product, if you know that you are the type that you have virgin hair, natural hair, even if you don't have it, maybe your children, because nowadays I see a lot of family, they don't put relaxer on their children again because it's not good to be relaxing your children hair. So just leave it natural, and then after you wash it, this one is for adults. It's for adults, but this product they have for children as well. They have children as well, but this exactly one is for adults. Excuse me. This exactly one is for adults. Let me drink water. You gonna see what I talk, sis. So what it make you need to they use lipstick will be waterproof. See, yeah. If to say now. Lipstick where they stain, normal lipstick yours now, but you're stain for them. So if they go party, based on the posh lady way you be, you need to put some first class lipstick. Maybe say, if you don't see you drink, you eat, you know, they move, you know, they go nowhere. So as I was saying, this one now the condition, go put this condition. Put on for your hair. If you don't wash and finish, put this condition. This is leave-in condition. You know the wash and come on. If you don't wash your hair dry, and just put this condition. After this one, then you come. After you don't put the condition, you can't put oil. So this oil, now me they do this oil myself.
And they mix them together now. 5 different type of oil and I they inside this place. Number one, shea butter, orioyo. For Benin, they call it orioyo, shea butter. Number two, now coconut oil. Number three, now aloe vera oil. Number four, now what do you call it? Griseline. Griseline, if you use them, mix cream as well to tear up your body. You use them for body and for hair. You put griseline. Then the fifth one, now olive oil. Virgin olive oil, where they cook. Come mix and put the three together. Then come pour them for one place like this. You begin to apply them for your hair. They make your hair grow, go make your hair full, and they go make your hair soft. The shea butter when they inside go make your hair soft. So after you don't finish that one, you send a natural hair like me now, you they carry, then you want achieve kinking coils or you want roll on. If you still use them, this one that be the Kentu shea butter, the coily cream. You can't apply this one, put just apply and put. If you do two strength twists like this, if you not sabi do twisting, you feel your weaver. If anybody need that, say you want screenshot on, you feel screenshot on. This one are the condition, this one are the curly cream. So you feel your weaver. If you not sabi do twisting, you will weaver. If you sabi do twisting, you know what I'm saying? You twist them. Or if you want to see one, your weaver, flat weaving or flat twist, if you see one anyhow you want them, then you can leave them overnight. Or leave them for 2 days or 3 days, how you want them. The next day, if you leave them overnight, the next day, as I do it today, tomorrow, if I lose them, can't lose them, you can't separate them. If you don't lose them, finish, can't separate them. Tomorrow, I'll come live. Man, Kabem, wanna follow me tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow, Tuesday. Follow me tomorrow. Join me tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm going to start by 12 o'clock as well. Join me tomorrow. So, I'm going to show you guys the outcome. I will lose it tomorrow and I will show you the way you will separate it and the way you will comb it to make it full. So, tomorrow, I will come live and for that one and for other type makeup. We can't do another makeup as well. Today na smoke eyes. So tomorrow, join me tomorrow. Follow me tomorrow. Tomorrow I go control now the outcome of this air. So no see. I need wash and yours now. The tea said the air no long. Now some virgin air be, but this is so very long. No long well. So tomorrow I can show now the outcome. We can lose them together. Can't separate them. You can see the way this the way this go can't be. So now so thank you all for joining. I hope you learn one or two things. How do I look with this my with this my makeup? How do I look? Let me see comments popping up. How do I look? Thank you all for joining. Thank you all. I appreciate you all so much. I appreciate you all so much. Thanks for joining. Thank you, Glory. Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate. Thank you. I know I look good without being told. No, see, if you don't apply makeup for your face, your body will come to sweet you. Okay. I see the time where I take push shining. See, if they go party, say you wear off shoulder. All those people where they see, say for party, they wear off shoulder. The mercury don't they use, just everywhere they shine. Say, it is skin, you're not lie. That is so. Nah, light. And maybe they miss one thing for this my face. Because if I don't put some, let me say, never complete.
Where my mirror? Come here, my love. Need to complete. Oh, bah. I like and wewe. Come put this dot. So, thank you all for joining today. Then tomorrow, join me, follow me tomorrow by from 12. So that we come and see the outcome of this my hair. Tomorrow from 12. So we'll come and see the outcome of this my hair. Tomorrow. Thank you all for joining. I appreciate you all so much. I appreciate so much. I appreciate. God bless you all. Please keep sharing my video and introduce my channel to your friends and family. Let them come and join the family. Let them come and join my class. If they don't know how to make up before, they will learn that, because this my channel is not only makeup that we are going to be. You see, today now I teach people how to do go with their natural hair, the treatment where you they put if you want to make they grow. Many people they struggle, say, you know, they fool, you know, they grow now that you need to as you take good care of your body now, so you need to take care of your virgin hair so that it go grow, go full, not go they break out. You know, some people they don't know the right product to use. So if they all they do and do, they come and think go all they break. But if you know the right thing, so you as a tissue now, so you'll see and you follow this step one after the other, you see and say everyone comes to you, your hair will come, they will come, they grow. Will come they grow after take one time. Not come they see all those breaky. So now so the matter be, and for this my class, you will do different things. You know, say many people they don't sabi dress, so I still there here to teach people how to dress. Many people there, they all wear this kind of cloth, this kind of handless, so I all wear. So the couple big chain like say wait till they happen. Couple big chain, we all big, we papa come for here, couple time. No, so pull this kind one, and pull this kind yeri, or your pull yeri way long one like this. They come pull tiny necklace for your neck, if you wish. If you not wish, if you pull pin yeri like this, you will pull tiny necklace. But if you pull drop yeri, no put necklace. Just your they go your own. So some people So this my class, this my channel. A different thing would you do for here? How to dress up very well so that you know, can't look like a zombie for crowd. You know, say some people your dressing, the mode of your dressing, I go tell who you be, I tell what you represent. You understand? So now, so the matter be, if you dress fine, then your makeup everywhere will just still come out good. Then you can wear better dressing, can put better the jewelries will follow. And not be say you can't wear a simple dress, you can't go they carry big ear, big necklace, can't put for neck. No, it's not called for. It's not called for. So now, so this place will they teach una one by one after the other. What you don't need to use, the teacher small for this place. Not say maybe fate they use a sponge, they do a foundation. Me, I want to see you, but for me, I like sponge. If you use brush, maybe one that will constantly teach you how to use a your brush. They see they get brush for foundation to tell apply your foundation. If you be best way, they say you like brush, you still use brush, they do your foundation, we all still come out way. So but for me, I don't know why I like sponge. I like to use sponge for my foundation. So I really appreciate you all so much. I appreciate you guys so much. You guys are the best. You 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 are the best. Thank you all so much. And if I did not reply your comment, please bear with me. No, say the same time. Person they make do make up. It is difficult before person see the reply comment at the same time. But now small. I can't learn to use to and say small. If I still do one makeup, I'll still look comment so that I will see the reply on our back. When I know this, I'm going to reason the matter go another way. Say, I understand. I know so many people, they reason matter go another way. Oh, I be your mind, I'm not going to give up. You want my sister there. If they do makeup, you need to concentrate. If not, especially when you say you face camera, so. If not, while I go bust. So come say, see this one. This one, not saying be pro. No, understand. So now those people will come see, they ask you questions before you be one side. We can't make you make mistake. Now they go see the first person. We go see till carry kid or till wire you for your combo. So I make it Sophie. For this life, they do the things once more. After cooking and secondary. So bear with me. Small, you know, say when I know, say I new start to the face camera. I know the face camera, the shame where. But now I they even the surprise they see say now me come be this one, we say I know the shame again. Small. All of una God will bless you now. Bianca, thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks for joining. I appreciate you. I'm one in a million. And please guys, keep sharing my video and keep coming. You are going to learn one or two things. You know, say eyebrow to draw eyebrow is very difficult for a lot of people. This place you go know. You come 1, 2, 3, you go know. So thank you all for coming and thank you all. See you tomorrow or next tomorrow. If you don't already subscribe for my YouTube channel, you go receive a lot banga if I don't enter. But tomorrow or next tomorrow, I must come. That maybe tomorrow for sure. I'll come tomorrow. We'll start by 12 o'clock so that I can show now the outcome. Thanks for coming. I appreciate you guys so much and God bless you. Please don't go without my thumbs up. Oh. Give me my thumbs up. And bye-bye. Love you all so much. Bye.